My Lord, if I may now, my Lord,
Attorney General, I think we haven't addressed the basic question, and that is in the context of Article 51D. The edifice of Article 51D is the constitutional right of a political party. Now here, a political party has been excluded by the Election Commission, and that is the question. Now this is would be a very grave constitutional violation committed by the Election Commission itself. So as a constitutional highest court, it is not our obligation to correct this very serious, grave constitutional violation, because it goes to the root of democratic principles enshrined in this constitution, and it has virtually disenfranchised all those who voted for that political party.
My Lord, I intend to, and my Lord has raised this question, had raised this question yesterday. My last submission actually addresses this when I make submission on Article 187 also.
But can you come to the examples that you have given of the 2024 elections in your paper book? Because the impact is important to note and understand. So what you've shown on page 23?
Lord, Ladyship, if I may, this is the record which I had placed before you. For the purposes of the submission which I have made with respect to this record is only one. And when I make the other submissions, this will, my lady's question will then become relevant.
Are you going to go through this record?
Ji?
Are you going to go through this?
Ji, I will go through this record, because in 2024 also, the independents have been excluded, independents including those who had joined
SIC. But you see here the number of independents are very large.
Ji,
and so you can see
so.
The impact that it's having on your proportional representation.
Impact zara clear kar.
Wo main karunga, abhi main is pe aunga, abhi main ek abhi submission, I want to make a submission on Article 224.4, which deals with the vacancy of seats, the situation where seats have to remain vacant.
Actually, you see in the past, the independents are very few, so the question never arose and was not. It's a non-issue tha. In any case, also you took out the independents because you can then divide the entire reserve seats, nothing remains vacant. That's why the exclusion ki mathematics yehi hai, exclude kar denge to pura ho jayega na, sari seats puri ho jayenge.
Sir,
that's the only benefit, that you exclude the independents, us ghol mein sare aa jayenge. Lekin the only problem with the current situation is that the tip towards independents being more, because nobody bothered challenging this earlier, nobody, it was a non-issue.
मैं इसको
इसलिए इंपैक्ट वाली बात अगर एक ऑप्टिकली हम देख लें क्या
जी मैं उस पे आना है मैंने आफ्टर मेकिंग दिस सबमिशन आई विल बी एड्रेसिंग दैट क्वेश्चन सर